Okay then, so you've probably heard of this Twitch streamer known as Alinity. I've talked about her like a year ago. And she's under fire. Basically, well, she may be committing a crime on Twitch. You've probably seen it, but I might not want to show you because if I do, I'll probably get age restricted. But I'll just explain to it. Basically, in one of the clips, she was playing a video game. I don't know what she was playing, but she had a cat, basically. She, you know what she did? Threw the cat behind her. Now, if there wasn't a bed or anything, and it was just hard floor, that cat would have been injured. I'll be like, no, you injured your cat. And I think the second clip was, I think it was on a different video, but she fed her cat vodka, which was like, oh no. And apparently it can kill cats, like poisonous to cats. So anyone, I don't like recommend anyone trying this. Do not do what Alinity did, because that's not nice. That's might be illegal, actually. Yeah, it probably is illegal. And then I think the third clip was, yeah, the third clip was Alinity putting on like a sticker on the cat, like that cartoon from Mickey Mouse. But yeah, so that's not nice. I don't know why Alinity is still on Twitch. We really want her banned. It's ridiculous. She copy-striked PewDiePie because of the incident, and now she's committing a crime, and Twitch is not doing shit. Twitch, you better do something, alright? If you don't ban Alinity, and if I became the CEO of Twitch, I would immediately ban her ass. Like, ban her permaban. And we would also figure out where she's from, then we can call the police on there, and you know, I just hope people understand. You don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. It's not nice. So I just woke up as well, so yeah.